I'm here with Ogo Ekezie-Ekaidem, Head of Corporate Communications and Marketing of Union Bank Nigeria PLC. It's great to be talking to you here at TEDx Lagos. And we are at the Union Bank Experience Center. It's very obvious Union Bank is committed to TEDx Lagos this year. What led to that decision?
Well, when the TEDx organizers approached us, it felt instantly like the right platform for us to be on. TED is about sharing ideas, and for us, ideas and collaboration and partnerships is really something that we're invested in doing. For us, social impact is important, but we believe that we can't do it alone. And so we're always looking for collaborators and for partners to work with, and for new ideas that we can invest in, that we can partner with people, and we can help people support people who are trying to solve problems for Nigeria. And so that we thought it was a great platform for us to showcase, to support, and to also to showcase our brand.
Yes, and it's very obvious that it's like the younger Nigerians now are getting more passionate about what's going on, because TEDx Lagos, for example, was oversubscribed. You know, we had people actually standing, they had to get like extra seats, all of that. So what do you think is changing the mindset now of young people in Nigeria? There has been a sense of hopelessness, you know, but it seems to be changing.
Well, I think anybody that lives in Nigeria today has to figure out, you know, has to be thinking about what can we do, you know. Sometimes on some days our problems seem insurmountable, and it feels like not enough attention is being paid to it. So I think that young people today, with the tools that they have, with the exposure that they have, it just makes sense to look at your surroundings and look at your environment and look at your city or wherever you live and figure out, how can I make a difference? Because obviously, it seems like the people that we have designated to do it maybe have their hands full and are not doing it. But the onus is on all of us to look around us and say, how can we solve the problems that we see around us, be it helping people around you, helping your communities, trying to figure out just how to make a difference. And so that's the whole point of taking ownership and collaborating with people around you, because we can't do it alone. Government can't do it alone. And so we all have to come together to sort of move this country forward.
True. Well, okay, so the whole of Nigeria saw the major rebranding that Union Bank went through last year when it turned 100. I was used to Union Bank, big, strong, reliable.
But simpler, now
yes. It's Union Bank, yes. Your simpler, smarter bank. Yep. Now, what's the message with this rebranding? What's the message that you're sending to Nigerians and the world?
Well, the rebrand actually officially was in 2015, right? And basically what we did was we re-energized our brand. Look, Union Bank is an iconic brand in Nigeria. We're 100 years old, and we are 100 years old, not... because, you know, because we actually mean something to Nigerians. So for us, we wanted to retain that heritage that we've had, but also present ourselves in a newer, fresher way. One of the things that we found when we were doing the research around what should this brand moving forward look like and what are some of the things that we should address, I think if we're honest, one of the things that we heard quite a bit was sometimes that we were too cumbersome to do business with. So our rebrand was really about simplifying our processes, simplifying what we do. We believe that what we do is really easy. Banking is straightforward and it's simple, and it shouldn't be complicated. So that speaks to that notion of just being simpler for our customers and for our stakeholders to engage with us and to do the business of getting on with their lives. And banking should not be hard. It should be simple. And so that's what we're trying to do.
All right. Okay. Last question. At 100 years old, what does Ogo want to be known for?
Oh, wow. For doing the rebranding for Union Bank. Well, I think I just want to be known. I mean, to be a good person or mildly decent person, and to maybe have made a difference with people that I've come in contact with. I think that's what's important, you know, for me as a person. So if I'm lucky enough to live to 100, I hope people say good things about me.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay.